Alright, I get the options. So now follow my lead.
Right, well, I think... Basically, we've got Ravagers, Scorchers, that's even worse. Or we've got Stalkers. Yeah, okay, I'd rather go loud and avoid the Stalkers than anything. Be quick with the follow-up. That's not gonna happen, is it? Oh, listen. Fuck me, that's a thing.
You're going down.
Oh man, just doesn't do it. Maybe I can force it to do a bit more corruption. That's a lot of corruption, that's like... I should just do it now, come on. I just need one of these to take out the rest. Okay, I just realised. I'm an idiot.
I'm certain we can stay out of sight of things.
They're already possessed. Ah, what a dick. What a fucking pleb. Oh, where you going, buddy? Oh, you come up here. Don't do that. What is your... we need to see other people. Oh shit. How about that? Hey, how about that? Kinda work. I said kinda. But wait, there's another one. Mine launchers. This has gone better than I thought. Did they blow up? I can't remember. Or did they just disappear? They just disappear.
Stocking up.
Oh no, here we go, Wait, what? I could have just walked across. Nah, actually, I came back here. Totally. I'm a Rocket League player, so totally calculated. I was going to say, we need to see other people and jump away, but, I don't think that's why they remain, though. What's that noise? Something's charging up. I'll take this Ravage gun. I'll happily watch that. Oh, there's something there. I'm so glad I picked up this cannon, like, You wouldn't believe.
The far door was open the last time.
The daemon has closed it to us. Then we'll find another way.
Shit. Well, I'm missing now. I turn the fucking things to scan anyway. Oh, there's only one of her. What the fuck is that? Got a frost claw. Got a scorcher. The demonic versions, of our current ones is fine. What's this cunt? Well, I don't think I've met him yet. I don't know. But yeah, I'm so glad I was carrying this turret. Like, I was just picked up for a joke. I didn't think there was going to be anything else. And then bam, he just stood there like, hey there. Do you want a hug? No. No, we don't.
I'd have to ditch something.
Do you like this? Nah, this is gonna be like a cool boss fight. What's that noise? Okay, why are you open again? That's the door we went through where the bear was. Bunker door.
Projector.
Hollow projector.
Thank you for being here.
Hey, no worries. Don't worry about it.
I suppose it's not every day you get to have cocktails inside an active volcano, right? Unless you're George, and I can hardly blame him for drinking on the job. None of this would be here without our beloved director, Kenny Chow.
Kenny Chow!
So, here's to you, Kenny.
Cheers, Kenny. Someone needs to kill Kenny now, please.
In the Yellowstone Caldera.
Kill Kenny.
I'd say you deserve a margarita.
Glasses, everyone.
I hate that poxy laugh that people do.
This effort wouldn't have been possible
stupid
without our lead programmer. Thank you, Anita, for bringing us our real mastermind. Cyan.
I'll second that, Director Chow. Alright, Cyan. What's our latest number? The current count is 1,654. Then drink up, everyone!
Yeah!
Here's to 1,654 more years without an eruption!
Good job. So they built themselves a machine.
The old ones. I could only grasp some of what they said.
To prevent the volcano from erupting. Whilst they built themselves a cauldron inside of it. Yes. It's, the spirit is called Cyan. Conversation.
The geothermal plant can be suspended. The cooling system masked. Massive challenges.
Oh, I can't jump with this. No way. Damn. I can't take it with me now. Wait, you're not one of the ones to kill.
Show them what you're capable of.
Capable of that, and that, and that, and that, and that. And not only that, but that. But not only that. But that. Okay, I guess I'm not capable of that. Scorcher. Yeah, I thought it was a Ravager. Ravager's the one they expect. Yeah, look, there's its fucking cannon as well. Should I go get this? A mine launcher. That's what I've got to say about that. Let's override it. Can I keep the mine launcher though, please? That would be nice.
More machines. Make ready.
What? Something about Thunder Jaw? Something about a day mining Thunder Jaw? Fuck. That basically did fuck all. Oh, I hate this game. Oh, you little shit. I need the disc launchers to be gone. Okay, I'll have that. Yeah, you guys take his attention from me, yeah? I'm gonna hide. Yes, component removed. Nice. There we go, component also removed. Now where's its guns? Could do a picking them up. It's above me. Wait, there's still one left, no way. If you just freeze it. There we go. Some fucking fire, yeah. Oh yes.
I don't put much stock in songs and deeds, but that battle was a verse worth singing.
Now, Aloy, guard the door.
You should be able to fix up the ice rack.
Can you open
my days?
Let's find out.
I don't like battles. I want to just be able to walk in, kill a bad guy, leave. Eesh. That's what makes the game so good, it's brilliant, I like it. But if that was the guard, the bodyguard, the door guard, whatever, what's the final boss?
Years have passed since I stood here. Since then, the daemon has taken over.
So you should come in here, right?
It's like an infection attacking all this machinery.
It's literally a virus.
Twisted. The path I took to get to the spirits. Lost.
Completed the second one. The second part of the game. Game over. Well done. Get out. Okay, success is like the Thunder Drone. Oh, only a couple more things. All side quest errands, complete the Tarnak, Bandit Camp, and Hunting Ground. There we go, the Hunting Ground. Okay, I see it. Cool. I'll explore. You guys go home.